If the cyber threats are carried out, the US TV network NBC News reported on Friday that US military hackers had broken into Russia's telecoms network, electricity grid, as well as the Kremlin's command system. The report was based on the account of a senior US intelligence official and top secret documents. It was said the US had carried out the hack in preparation for waging a full-scale cyber war with Russia. One of more than 200 schoolgirls abducted by the jihadist group Boko Haram from their school in northeast Nigeria's Chibok in 2014 has been found by soldiers. Around 270 girls were kidnapped in April 2014 by the Islamist militant group, which has killed 15,000 people and displaced more than 2 million during a seven-year insurgency aimed at creating an Islamic caliphate in northeastern Nigeria. Dozens escaped in the initial melee, but more than 200 remained missing for the last 2 years. General Lucky.
मिनट में मेंगलिंग झोंग के मैदानी गोल की मदद से स्कोर 1-1 से बराबर कर दिया.
Was the academy palace or the university?
This is the Borno state and was abducted.
राजकोट में खेला जाएगा. कल भारतीय टीम भी राजकोट पहुंच गई. एक तरफ जहां भारत के रोहित शर्मा दाहिने जांघ में लगी चोट के कारण दो तीन महीने के लिए क्रिकेट से दूर रहने को मजबूर हो सकते हैं, वहीं इंग्लैंड के लिए राहत की बात है कि उसके अनुभवी तेज गेंदबाज जेम्स एंडरसन फिट होने के बाद अगले हफ्ते
for the elderly and the Domitabalasha Church, one of Bucharest's iconic buildings. Here is Benjamin Nacho once again.